everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Allie Learing, and I'm a junior in college on the equestrian team here at the University of Alabama. And in today's video, I'm just gonna bring you guys along with me to my lesson at the barn later, and I'm gonna show you guys my college barn routine. So like what I do usually when I go to the barn while I'm at school. So I'll bring you guys along with me. It should be super exciting. So let's get right into this video. I just got dressed for the barn and I'm gonna show you guys the fit for today. So this is what I'm wearing. This shirt is from a brand called Chestnut Bay. It's super cute, has a little bit zipper. And then my belt is the black tailored sportsman belt. Then these are the tan tailored sportsman breeches, and I just have my sushi dreamers and seamers socks on. Super cute. And yep, I'm gonna head to my barn for my lesson in about like 15 minutes. I usually lesson after my classes, but since this is finals week, I only had two tests and they ended earlier, so I've been chilling around the house for a bit. And yeah. So usually after I get dressed, I'll get my stuff together and make sure I have everything that I need for the barn, and I'll fill up my water bottle and stuff like that. So this is what I bring with me. This is my riding backpack that you've probably seen in other videos. In this, I just have my helmet, my saddle pad, my gloves. There's a lot of stuff under there too, but I'm not gonna show you it all right now. And then I have my water bottle that I just filled, and then I'm bringing a protein shake for after I ride, since it is a pretty late lesson. And then I have my boot bag with my practice boots in it that I bring, and that's about it. So yeah. So once I get to the barn, I'll usually put my stuff down in this little area that we do, and then we'll go find out who we're riding and go grab the horsies. Of course, we had to stop and say hello to all of them on Shed Row, and this is the horse that my friend Autumn's going to be riding. His name's Catano, and he is actually half blind in one eye, fun fact. And then this is Guinness, the horse I'm riding today. He's super cute. Love Logan. So then we bring him to the grooming stalls and wash racks because we used the wash racks today since the grooming stalls in the barn were completely filled. It was a very busy day there today. And then we put them in the wash racks, and we get all of our stuff out, our saddles, bridles, boots, everything. And then we'll groom the horses. Here's me carrying Guinness. And then I brushed him and got all the dirt off. Look at him being so cute. But yeah, there's me just brushing him. Then I picked his hooves, of course. I always love how satisfying this looks. And yeah, getting all the dirt out. And then once I finished picking his hooves, I got him all ready and tacked up with his boots and his saddle and all that stuff. I changed into my riding boots out of my sneakers, and I got ready, put my helmet on, grabbed my gloves, and yeah. And then I got ready to put Guinness's bridle on, but couldn't show you that because I had to give my phone to my friend so she can film our lesson. And in our lesson, we walked around to warm up for a bit, and then we started flatting, and then we did a little bit of jump in today. We worked on we only did like cross drills today because we were working on our distances and adjusting our strides. And it was a really fun lesson. I had a lot of fun. And yeah, there's my friend videoing, and I will let you guys watch our lesson videos with some music, so I'll hit you up afterwards.
You were always overthinking every little step that you would ever take. As we grew older, you couldn't stop tying yourself into way too many knots. Just relax and feel the flow. It's time for you to let it all go. Catch the waves as they're rolling in. Reach up higher and go follow the sun. Let will slowly fade away. Live in the moment, don't look back. Allow your heart to run free and you'll stay on track. Just relax and feel the flow. It's time for you to let it all go. Feel the flow. It's time for you to let it all go.
Okay, so after our riding lesson, I had that protein shake that I brought, and then I said good job to Guinness, and then my friend Anna gave him treats along with her pony, her horse, Catania. He got a treat too. Oh, what a cutie. Yay. And then my friend that we brought found a cat, so she was having fun. She loves cats. And then we had her give Guinness a treat. She's not doesn't ride, as you could probably tell, but she's learning. And so then after we did that, we groomed both the horses, and I started to walk him back to his stall. And usually it's actually been pretty hot, so we've been giving them baths and then grazing them after we ride, but tonight was gonna be pretty cold, and I think we ended around like 7:30-ish, so there was gonna be like a cold front tonight, and it was gonna drop to like 40 and below, I think. So I just put his sheet on him, and so he doesn't get cold, and we didn't wash them today, so yeah. And then said goodbye to Gin-Gin. Oh, what a cutie. He has this little lock on his stall door because he is an escape artist, and yeah, so there he is. And then we got our stuff and headed to the cart to go home. And yeah, then we went home. This is us driving. So yeah. Okay, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. That was the end. I'm making the outro because I forgot to make one. But I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please hit the like button down below and subscribe to my channel because it means a lot to me and it really supports my channel. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.